Welcome back to Google Next 2019. We're back in the booth a little bit before the craziness starts. Wanted to get some technology demos out to you. And here with Sam. Nice to see you, Sam. First time here doing a show for UiPath, correct?
Absolutely.
Awesome.
Thanks for having me here.
We love to have RPA smart people in the booth talking to our customers. That's what we have to have, not just me. So we have been here talking about a lot of stuff, AI specifically, this week with Google Next. And one of the things that is mentioned is, again, in our robots, we have embedded skills. And one of those skills is visualization of documents and images, right? So this is computer vision, right? This is the technology that's underlying that actual skill. So give us an idea and show me a demo of what is computer vision.
Yeah, definitely. Well, oftentimes, we have some challenges with extracting certain pieces of information from image-based files. Typically, we can do it pretty easily, but there are certain ones that make it really challenging. And UiPath recognizes that. And so what we wanted to do is we wanted to create a technology that enables us to easily extract that information, making your workflow development much easier. So let me go into it. Let me give an example.
Perfect. Give us an example of what today looks like.
So today you might have a PDF file that looks something like this, and it's all image-based. And when we go to try to extract certain bits of data from that, we don't have the ability to get the individual elements of that image.
So it's just a single image. Again, I have eyes, I can see it, but it's just an image.
But it's just an image.
Okay.
Right, and it makes it a little bit challenging to extract. And we have some ways to get around that today, but we wanted to go straight to the source, and we wanted to make sure it's easy for our customers to get that data. So let me show you how we use computer vision to do that. So here I have a computer vision activity that I've simply dragged out from my activity pane.
So it's a different list of activities under actual computer vision.
A whole new list of activities, and I can wrap those activities in a screen scope, which is what I've done here.
Okay.
And we're using Google's OCR capability.
Let's go ahead and Google Next. That's good that we're doing that.
Absolutely, yeah. It's a great way to integrate. And so we actually have the ability to take an image such as this on the screen and do analysis with that. So now, when I go through and I actually go to identify certain elements, I have the capability. As I hover over, I'm seeing all the various underlying elements of this page that makes it really easy for me to extract. So let's extract a few. First, when I hover over this show all elements, it shows me everything that it's been able to pick up and identify, all with a simple click. So the first thing that we do is we want to capture this invoice number. So it's as simple as that. We're capturing that invoice number where previously this would have taken us a lot more time to do.
So I go through my form, I bring it up, I get and to tell it all the information I want to extract, and then it'll run over and over and over again on those different reports.
Right. Okay. And telling it what to extract is as simple as pointing and clicking.
Okay.
It goes and creates an OCR of that image so that we have the underlying elements. So let's go ahead and do the next one. So again, we'll indicate on screen. We'll find our subtotal here. Great.
And okay, now, so you're matching the subtotal name with the actual image or with the actual number or data coming in, so I know it. Now what if that subtotal box moves in that form?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, well, what do you mean it doesn't matter?
UiPath actually recognizes wherever that anchor is on the screen, so it'll match wherever that is to the right value that we need to capture.
Okay.
Making this, no matter where it is on the screen or in what format it is, we're able to pick that up.
Okay.
And so at this point, we've extracted a couple items that we know we need. We want to now do something with that information.
We're doing this, right?
And in this case, we're going to simply pump that to an Excel file.
Okay.
And you can use that in an email, maybe send that to your manager for later validation. You can even share this on a website or put this into your ERP application. So what we've done here, all in a matter of about 3 minutes, is taken data from a PDF, an image-based file, making it really challenging to extract that information, captured the important bits that we want, and then put that in an Excel file for us to do some analysis with.
Thank you, Sam. That's awesome. But let's go even a little bit further. You did a PDF. What else can I do?
Yeah, that's a really good
question.
Because,
I mean, I got PDFs, so I got data coming up for everything. Where else can computer vision and my view work?
So computer vision really works at a lower level. So anything that we have a challenge today finding the various elements, whether that's a web-based application or a Citrix environment, okay, or even a remote desktop, we can take that image, run it through our processing using Google's OCR, and really identify all the underlying elements of that that thing, making it extremely easy for us to extract any kind of information or even input information into otherwise really hard to capture elements.
And with Studio, it seems very easy. If I did miss something, or if the OCR did, you know, not get 100%, right, I can go back in and make sure I fix those forms, fix that process and automation, and then continue running it on all my
units. Oh, absolutely. We even leverage the capability to get the confidence of how well we did on that OCR. So if UiPath doesn't recognize, hey, it looks like there wasn't that high of a confidence, we'll bring a web form up to make sure that you, the user, are okay with how it did.
Very good. And then, again, Excel file, but that's the data, right? So I can put that data anywhere. Now that I've extracted it from all the different sources, combining that data even and then putting it into an SAP, Salesforce, wherever I want is fantastic.
Exactly. Great. Yeah.
So, you guys, again, computer vision. It's where our robots actually have eyes and they can see and visualize the documents, right? And get all of that data, whether it be PDF, image, Citrix, you know, web form, and bring all that data in and have it captured, right? So fantastic technology, all built in. Now, not technically available today, Sam, right? So this is a preview?
Yes, so this technology currently is in beta, which means you can actually go out to our website and download, trial, and use it. Fantastic. But just be aware that this is currently in beta and we're waiting to prepare for release later this year.
Great, and we're releasing again all the time, agile cycle, so we'll look forward to it in the near future. Sam, great to have you here at the show. You have a great day ahead of us, and thank you for showing us a little bit more about the technology.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
And you guys, thanks for being here. Again, we'll be doing some more demos, interviews. Follow us on social media, and we'll be talking to you soon.